Hey guys. Lil, you're okay. I'm so-
The markings knew. I'm gonna guess Claptrap did something.
Actually, no. It wasn't one of the Claptraps or normal Claptrap. An electrical shock did this. Whenever I used my siren abilities when I was captured, I was injured a lot. But I managed to get out. Don't worry about me. I'll be fine.
We actually were worried though. When you were gone for about a couple of days, I was starting to get worried because...
Hey, it's okay. I was worried too about you guys.
Yeah. I'll be okay, guys. Don't worry.
And also for you two, now kiss.
Yeah, no,
that's not
Mordecai,
happening,
we're not
Mordecai.
Doing that
no.
at all.
I'm on it. Don't worry, guys.
For the revolution!
Hello, traveler!
I'm gonna guess it's over then, right?
Yep, he seems like his normal self now, so I think we're good.
Well, what are we gonna do with him?
Just leave him here. He seems pretty busy anyway.
I'll be fine, you know, Roland. It's not like I'm blind from it.
I know. I just thought you may need it in case the wound gets worse or infected or something.
Then I heard the voice of a girl. Were you gonna like say something back at the lair before I said I was worried about you?
Oh, that. I'm sure that was nothing. Oh, for crying out loud, I love you. Sweat is zipped up to her chin. Thanks for caring, sir, that's nice of you. But I have to go back in.
Wish I like you too.
I mean, I kind of always have, but I just didn't want to show.
I mean, like that one time when I kind of kissed you when we first met on the bus.
Finally, you did it! Man, and I was starting to think it would never happen, but it did. Mordecai! And I'm out of here.